All right, let's move into D5 now for top seed Aquinas.
That's right. We've been to nearly every game of theirs this season, missing only ones that were way out of town, but the results were always the same, a win.
Yeah.
So at 9-0, they look to have their best team since the 2007 championship season.
And you know, Alec, we did a story on this team's new workout regimen for the offseason and even into the season. They've literally designed this regimen to last them until level 5, which is Camp Randall.
Sure.
A state title has been on this team's mind since the summer even started.
I love it.
Now they're going up against 8-seed Spooner, a tough-nosed running game similar to Bangor style. Aquinas starts the game with the ball, but this is not ideal. Fumbled handoff and the rails, Malachi Norton pounces on it. So Spooner's in great field position and they punch it in with Isaac Hopke up the gut. Spooner, the one making the noise first, a 6-0 lead. I had to get their student section.
Love that mascot.
I know, right? Aquinas next drive, Jackson Flottmeyer, Jack Christensen, hook and ladder alert. Oh. David Moline up the sideline. He's tackled at the 25. And the Blue Golds can smell the end zone now. Flottmeyer, the rollout to Quinn Miskowski, makes a guy miss, and it's a race to the end zone. He's in there, 25 yards, 8-6 Aquinas. Aquinas then forces a punt on their next drive. Moline, off tackle run, breaking out the stiff arm, and he is gone, 25 yards to the house. Make it 16-6 Aquinas. Third quarter now, Spooner on third down, play action. Joe Penke ready for it. A big time sack. That's a loss of 10. No points for the rails in there. And Aquinas takes it from there. It's a 30-6 final.
So they have the